Our breaking news tonight, a teenager now behind bars for a shooting at Valley View Mall last month. This was a big story at the time.
Word of police say he and the victim knew one another. The teen is charged with malicious wounding and use of a firearm in a felony.
Meanwhile, the